Well, we have the whole of Amn around us. What course shall we take? So, where to now, fearless leader? It has been some time since I have been this far south. I think I still have a stitch in my leg from lying in that coal cell we were in. It is good to be up and moving. No. No! No! What? What? For your thoughts, you are looking rather pensive today. Doubts about your current path, perhaps? No! It is good to be back in Amn, even under these conditions. Our progress is not as it could be, I am sure. Ah, perhaps it is just me. This may be a bad time or not, but you asked a question of me, and I brushed it aside. I would speak of it now, if you still wish to hear. We continue on our path, and I cannot help but wonder if we walk in balance. I have a role to follow. I worry sometimes. I do wish these scars would heal. I've a life to continue, and I do not need to be picking at old wounds. This is a dangerous life we seem to lead, it does seem. But I wonder if you always think it will be so.
Stay back, or you'll regret it.
Nature's servant awake.
Blast you filthy bog slimes! Not again!
I awake.
Are you all right?
Greetings.
There you are. I missed you while I was gone. I mean, well, I am glad to see you.
Good day to you.
So, what do you think of Arm so far? It is certainly not without its charms or its hardships lately. We have had many people seek our death so far. Some would have been friends had things been different. This weighs on my mind. Again, I must say how much I prefer the forest to artificial structures. Everything I see simply reinforces that to no end. I've been in a similar place as this before, though it was in the company of other Harpers. I will miss those times. What is this? Revian, what are you doing here? It is I, Jahira. Skies are a bit gray no matter where we go, aren't they? Oh, perhaps it's just my moon. Yes, that must be it. This may be a bad time or not, but I think we should speak. There is an ill wind in the air. Do you feel it? I feel a storm inside, in the distance. Your servant, Durman? Is that you? It has been some time.
Indeed. It has been a very long time.
I am sorry, but I need a moment to collect myself. My armor could do with the cleaning. Your old injury is feeling all right? I thought I saw you wince a moment ago. Could I have a few moments of your time? I need to speak with you a moment. How did the last battle make you feel? Did you enjoy it?
Jahira, I would have words with you.
Derman? What are you doing back here? I am glad to see you. I had thought our friendship would...
Good morning, my lad. How are ye this morn? I did not wish to startle ye, but I was walking by and could not help but notice this note blowing in the wind.
What are you doing? Why are you here? Is this an inconvenient time for us to speak? The dawning of our day. Though it is very rarely that we seem to match our sleep cycle to the day or night. Do you see him? Ready yourself.
As sharp-eyed as ever, though your choice in companions has not improved.
It's about time we rested. I've seen enough waking hours, thank you very much. What? What is it you want? A distance between us. I am in less of a mood now. Realization. I have been walking with my eyes downcast for so long, I had forgotten the beauty of the land. All we have seen, I had thought never to feel the warmth of nature again. We have to be nearing our goal. It has been so long a journey and we've been through so much. I hope this does not end up all being for naught. Can I would hear my words while I have the nerve. Good morning. Shall we get ourselves ready for the road? We've much to do, so we should get an early start.
Hello, young lady. Might I have a word or two?
Do I know you? Your voice is familiar, but I cannot place your face.
Ye have done what ye have done, there is no denying. The reasons for which are thine, and I trust they are valid, if ye believe them to be. This is my question, Jahera. Did you do the right thing?
Undoubtedly. I would do as such again without hesitation.
What of the inevitable pain you must give to the one you love?
Why did you do it, my love? Why did you kill me? Why? You insisted so on following Gorion's ward to help him. Did you love him even then, Jahira? Did you leave me for him? I am not even cold in the ground, and you're with him. You never loved me, Jahira. You never loved me, and you wanted me to die.
I will not allow you to be the one who causes the prophecy to become true. I won't allow it. I will see you dead first.
I really did not need that phantom and his accusations. How dare he to defile the form of Gorion and Khalid with such... Oh, with such...
I wanted to say, can you listen to me for a moment? Oh, it seems we are never allowed a moment of rest. Still, I am glad we have accomplished so much. Sleep did not come easy last night. I hope I am not alone in this. You know, we should return to the Elven City one day. There are great changes to come, aren't there? Of all possibilities, I worry most for your future. Well, it would appear that this is close to the end of our journey. I trust you. Remember that. So, it seems we have finally reached the end of your quest. What comes next could change you forever. And dictate our future. What? Oh, my. What can I say?